As most of y'all know, a year ago, Cisco received the Star Life Award. He was one of three individuals from the state of Arizona to receive it. It's a very distinguished honor. There's probably less than 1% of everybody in EMS that's ever received this medal. January, we lost an employee. I've been doing this for 28 years. And I saw the most unselfish act that I have ever seen anybody in EMS do. Cisco gave up his medal to his father, Comrade. So we worked to give him a replacement medal. And that's what we're here for today. And I would like to thank you once again for coming and presenting this medal for Cisco. And I'm going to turn it over to the Congresswoman.
Francisco, I'm really honored to meet you. And I was just speaking at the Memorial Day service out at the cemetery, and I was talking about the values that we teach our children. You know, you teach them to be brave, we teach them to think of others before self, and we teach them to be resilient. And I think you are such a wonderful example of those values. And I know you've got three children, and I know you're teaching those values to your children. But, you know, that's what makes us strong as a country and strong as a people. So I'm just so pleased to be here today to present you again with the Star of Life Medal. And it is a rare person who's able to receive this. I will tell you that I'm so glad we're here in Casa Grande and not Washington right now. I was just hearing on the news this morning that the Memorial Day ceremony at Arlington, they said it's so hot and humid and they're having to make some kind of emergency concessions there. So it's much more pleasant to be here in the air conditioning in the hospital. So if you don't mind coming forward, I will honor you with placement of the Star of Life. Congratulations. And I just went to it. We just have a new commandant. Well, have a wonderful Memorial Day. You're welcome. You're welcome. Thank you.
Thank you. I will, when the American Ambulance Association, when we contacted them and told them what had happened and to try to get the replacement medal, they sent a little short letter back with the medal addressed to Cisco. It says, "Dear Cisco, the American Ambulance Association would like to acknowledge the sincere gesture you have displayed in honor of your late co-worker and friend Mark Vernick. It's with great respect and admiration that we extend an additional Star Life Medal to you. Our thoughts and prayers are with you, family, and Mark's loved ones during this difficult time." Signed by Jim Finger, President of the American Ambulance Association. So, this will conclude the ceremony. I believe they want to take a few shots with you outside with Dane and Men's Ambulance, since we've got one sitting out there. Anything did you wish to add while you're here?
I'd just like to thank you for doing this work. There's a lot of good people in this company, and most of us that do this job have a heart for others, and that's why we do the job, not because, not because we're going to be rich, but because we do it because we have a heart for others in their time of need.
Once again, thank you.